afternoon. Welcome to our new presentation of our track, New Green Top from Qplay Brand. So, as you can see, the model is like this. It has three different modes. In the beginning, I will tell you about the first mode, the first most important mode. So, the main idea of this track was to make it more convenient for big cities. How to make it more convenient? To make it more compactable. So now I will show you how we can fold it and unfold it. So for the beginning, to fold it, we just fold the footrest here, then make the bumper like this, fold the canopy here, just fold backrest, change the angle. Here we have a lever. We just unlock it, and one very important part is the secure button here, red secure button. It's made not to let the system be folded automatically without your permission. So until you want, it won't be folded. Very important for the security of your child. So push the red button here, push the secure button here. Okay, it's done. Hold it. Just 2 seconds. So then, open the bumper like this. Very easy. Close it here. If you want to go somewhere and use it like a trolley, for example, to subway or somewhere else, we have a small pocket here on the backrest. Here we have the stripe. We just do like this. Okay, done. And we can easily use it in subway or somewhere else, like a trolley. And for mom, it will be very important. For mom, it's very light. You can handle it with one hand, you can carry the baby here very easily. So, to unfold it, also very easy. So, just unlock the bumper. Of course, don't forget to remove the stripe and put it back in our special pocket on the backrest, like this. Okay. Then just one movement. Done. Very easy. Close the lever. Close the bumper. Open the canopy. Very easy. Done. You can use it again. And some functions that mostly all tracks has. So, free wheel function. Very important if you are taking care of the legs of your child. So, that lever is here. You just move it and pedals are moving without front wheel. Very easy. When your child is ready to push the pedals by himself, you just close it. Close. Very easy. Here we have the free steering wheel function. It's very important when your child is not able to control the trike by himself. So you're just doing like this. Your child can move the steering wheel as he wants, not influencing the front wheel. Meanwhile, you can still control the trike. So you control the trike, child is moving steering wheel, everything is very well. Here we have harness, very nice, with our logo here. Where is it open? Just push. That's all, it's open. Then one click, another click, closed. Very easy. So several positions of backrest. One position, second position. Here we have brakes on the rear wheels, on both wheels, and very nice basket for your bag or for something else. And footrest if it's necessary. So it was a small presentation of our track. So if you like our track, you just push like. Just give your comments, tell us some more ideas, or
Okay.
Just thank you very much for your attention, for watching us, and see you soon. Bye-bye.